Education begins the gentleman, but reading, good company and reflection must finish him.